So what is in a term base? So this is the $1 million question. Lots of things can be in a term base. So it's obviously searchable and it's a database. It contains various things. First of all, a term base is multilingual. Of course, you can create just English to Italian or Italian to English. But one interesting thing in a term base, actually, you can create term bases with multiple languages. So for example, you might have one term and the 5-6 different languages for that term. So you're gonna store a term, and a term is something, it could be typically a one word or a short sentence on how something needs to be translated. You could say SDL or Trados, those are terms. They are a brand and they don't need to be translated. You could say that actually even terminology management, that could be a term, because you might decide that you want to translate terminology management always in a specific way. And you know what? You know, translating terminology management in different languages might actually be, you know, you could translate it in different ways. And so if you decide this is how I'm going to translate terminology management into Italian, you want to make sure you identify that and store it. But you don't just store the term. You actually can store reference notes and rules on how you use that term. So you might decide you're going to say terminology management. You might store some context. And you might say this is the approved translation. You might also have a translation that you absolutely don't want and say, this translation is forbidden. But this is one example. There's endless examples. Imagine you're working in a sophisticated engineering type of context where there are some really obscure terms for maybe pieces of machinery. You are storing the term and you might even store a picture. So you can actually see, oh, this is this piece. So it's kind of interesting how you can store lots of different information in the term base.